My God, there's so much. Ice Drums, Panda Joy, Danny Locke, Lizzie Rains, Daily Frankie, and then Blue Star. Okay, great, great. Is that everybody? All right, let's go with some Sum 41. Sweet, the Creep Show. Yeah, a little later in the list. Man, the emote walls are going crazy. It's way exciting to play with the emote walls. Thank you for all tuning in. Again, folks, tonight's stream brought to you by the Relay for Rights in support of the national abortion. Okay, I can't talk. Rachel? Oh, that's a fucking poggers name. Thank you for getting the charity. Okay, thank you. The link there, Rooster. You're a real bye, as they would say back home. That's B apostrophe Y-E. You can go look it up, not B-I. I kind of grew up on the first two Sum 41 albums. I did get a lot of listen to this one from the radio and really did enjoy every single that I heard from Does This Look Infected? But it's all killer, no filler. For me, really. When I was youngin'. Chuck is legendary. Order in Decline is great. I don't know that I heard a bad Sum 41 album. I don't think I've heard a bad Sum 41 album.